We have not been doing much on protecting River Mpanga until when we got the capacity from Hewasa to advocate for the management of River Mpanga and the restoration of River Mpanga. People should not use the river in a bad way, but they should use it sustainably.